Good evening. I'm Kill the Vid. I'm your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And tonight, we have a special Let's Play Classic for you. We're going back to 2015, I would say. And this time, Mad Max. That's right. Mad Max, the video game adaptation. Courtesy of Avalanche Studios, the makers of the Just Cause series. Well, it's the apocalypse where lawlessness, depravity, and desperation roams free, just like in the cult classic films made famous by Mel Gibson and most recently Tom Hardy. So, we're gonna go about 3 hours with this one. From the story, from the beginning, from the very beginning. So, grab a drink, grab a snack, grab whatever, and join me on this long, dangerous road through the vast wastelands with this Let's Play classic of Mad Max on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Let's get it on. And we're off and running. I wonder if George Miller signed up on this. I'm sorry, I do believe they did it justice.
He was one such man, one who had lost all, over and over. And to this, he had lost his sanity. His was a never-ending journey away from the phantoms of his past.
Apologize for the interruptions.
The weapons, okay, there we go. The provisions and the fortitude. He only needed the fuel. And here, there was but one place to go for fuel. Gas down.
Desperate dudes, man.
Listen, my apostles of Arthur, you've hunted well.
This guy starts out with everything taken from him. Family, wife and daughter, son or whoever, wife and child. Now they took his ride. Left literally naked. has to survive. Just like the movie. So anyone, if you're watching this stream with me, have you ever played Mad Max? Were you even aware that Mad Max was made into a video game? I want to know in the comments. Oh shit! He just killed Scooters. A bus hole guard in somebody's head like that. Holy shit.
Won't somebody tell me and answer if you can? I want someone.
And if this music is copyrighted, I'm very, very sorry. YouTube and Twitch. Came with the game and I'm not ripping anything from it. Full disclosure.
Answer if you can.
Easy, dog. Don't bite.
What is the soul of a man?
For another brawl. This setback would not stop him. He would have his peace, even if it meant another war. And war was coming. Because he had created a mortal enemy.
I love the filters. It makes perfect sense. I mean, the cinematography is what it's basically called. Cinematography is the bending of lights and lens in television and film to get it that look. That's cinematography in a nutshell. So, here I am. I need water. And I'm actually overall impressed with the game. This character doesn't look anything like Tom Hardy or Mel Gibson. It's its own story. Where's the water? We gotta. Oh shit, I fucking fell. Damn it. So, how's everybody's weekend going? Weekend just started for most people, especially if you're in another country. Maybe Australia. I'm from the States, of course.
Need water.
If I hadn't opened my mouth, you would have not figured it, obviously. I am from the States. So if I'm gonna get the water. Oh yeah. Tightrope against that chain. He's a dog. Now, Avalanche Studios, as I mentioned, is the maker of the Just Cause series, so it wouldn't surprise me if they used the same engine as in the Just Cause games, because I think they did.
The dog has led me right so far. Gotta find it.
I know when the actual apocalypse occurs, it's gonna be really bad.
Surprise. And such a prize at that? Tinkity.
What the fuck?
Your luck of this manner, you quiet gently.
What? Time for eating.
It's you. Valhalla was a life inside the air that gives birth. Start ablaze by godly plug igniter. Revolution about revolution, rejoice! Please, don't kill
me. I actually want to know a secret. Please. I actually have my what laptop as a viewfinder.
I know you.
As a monitor. Get it?
I spied you in the long lookers. They left you for the ball.
So I'm monitoring this
right,
Twitch.
And now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says. You're the driver.
That's right.
Chumbucket is your man. I'm your man.
So this character Chumbucket is a
that can take you to your car.
Hunchback. Mechanic.
She's not running now. Sorry for that. I came here for the part.
You see, a valuable
I'm
asset.
A black finger. I can make it work again. And I think you do too. It's gonna need an overhaul.
Hope y'all can hear me.
Don't go astray.
No, I won't. I know you'll find me and dismantle me. I know. Chumbucket's not stupid.
So the dog has a wounded foot.
Over here! Over! Come look!
Dog's bleeding out.
I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Push the car.
I need wire to fix my buggy, but then I can show you where they took the black on black.
Where do I find wire?
Up that path. But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes.
Find wire for Chum's boogie. I'm overall impressed with this game. How about you guys? Would this look like something you want to play?
Oh, we got that, man.
Type in the comments
for me?
In the chat.
Ammo. No wire.
So the only way you can climb is... looks like this. What's going on here?
Bring it on!
I don't think so, sucker. Now run your shit. You can loot the bodies.
Should know better! Maggot, roadkill, invest with the best! Another one! Fun's not over yet, boys!
Grom combat. Use X to strike an enemy and Y to parry against an enemy attack. Retaliate X after a parry to execute a powerful counter. Continue with X after a strike or counter to perform chain strikes. In other words, a hit combo. So it's kind of a QTE here and there. Sucker. Ooh. Right in your grill. Oh, there's more. Come here, sucker.
We got company.
Ooh. There's your two-piece combo and a biscuit. Ooh. Take that. Take that, sucker. This is your wire here.
Should be enough.
Use location info to quickly check the number of optional items at this location. Yep. No stone left unturned with me. Just like with Ellie Noir, I go over. Don't leave anything to chance. Cross your T's and dot your I's, as I say. Leave nothing to chance. me some water. Also, you can look for gas cans because you can run out of fuel. No matter what vehicle you drive, you can run out of fuel because you're gonna need ammo, you're gonna need food, you're gonna need gas. And all of these are scarce. Storm. Or the fact is, where the screen fades like this, that means you're in need of help. There we go, 100% looted. That means you completely got all the loot you needed. Now we're gonna go find Chum Bucket. Can't believe that's that hunchback's name. Gotta save the game. There's the way. But how am I gonna cross there without falling? Okay.
I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown. You're not looking, are you? Tell me you're not. Huh? Praise be! Praise be! My buggy's just over here. Follow me! This way!
You obviously can't run fast.
Easy, dog.
With a dog in your arms.
Easy.
Rev it up and go, Saint. The buggy's humble, but she can haul!
The sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Amen! Here we arrive in time to save your black-on-black from slaughter! these barbarians love to chop.
He means his interceptor. Only it's not the 1979 Gibson version.
Yes, from that looky-look point, you may be able to spot your car.
As well as the vehicle designs.
We can see the camp from up there without risk of detection. Over here! Over! Come look! See, this is where the thick brow squat and cut. Those butchers. Infidels. Yes, look. There. Scabrous Scrotus is their king. Yeah. He's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scrotus always keeps the best parts for himself. Yeah, but he's not here now. You see, I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Wait, please. An idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look, your black on black is toast, it's scrap, it's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh? Now I can build you a car, bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Huh?
How tough, how fast?
Very. Faster than fear, tougher than an iguana's gonads. Come with me. We mustn't be seen. Huh? I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm gonna show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long.
Story complete. Pharaoh man. My car lost. Reduced to scrap by Scrotus of all bullies. I need new wheels, and I'll need them fast. Can this bizarre deranged mechanic help me? Continue. Use binoculars.
Yeah, good cover. Perfect place to build a car.
Come, Saint. Yes, I have much to show you.
What is this place?
You are in the outer graves. Over there is the great white.
An ancient seabed.
I'm not sure. No, but we are at the bottom. It doesn't get any lower than this. And see your saint, huh? A dream, a hallucination become truth. The angel made steel by the fire that moves the piston, by the tranny on all high, by the cam and the huge one, blessed be her. There she lies, the magnum opus. There she is.
This ain't her car, it's just a mess of parts.
No, she's knowledge from the numinous. Divinely inspired, she wills herself upon this world. Look! See? Here. Divine meets driveshaft and a symbiosis of faith. Modded and made to measure. You want some of that old-time religion, huh? I got a classic whammy turbo high dog. Huh? Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture-tested. Aesthetically upgraded with chumbucket overdrive. coils, and springs, shocks, and links, too.
It's gonna be 8 cylinders, nothing less.
Yes, we will get there. Yes. First, we have to get her beautiful
body. He wants to be a...
Show me where it is.
And not the tomato.
Yes! Come, no time like the present. Come on, see? We must go.
I ride around in a shell, which I need to get parts for. My body.
We will liberate her body from a place sad and strange where the chariots of old went to die. A place I call the graveyard. But we must go in the dead of night.
Okay, there's the checkpoint. I mean, there's a way.
The buzzard guardians are away on their wild hunt.
In addition to your vehicle running out of gas, it can also get damaged.
We're low on fuel, but fortunately, with Gas Town comes the blessings of gasoline. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard.
You can't run out of fuel. Tiny increment left.
Ooh, a big steel gift box. What prizes do you hold?
She's out of gas.
I'll take care of you, pricks.
Come down here, you die.
Take your licking.
What a grand bounty.
Ooh, snap this gas right there. Phone check, bitch. Clocked ya. Damn! That's how you do it. You got some gas.
Full can.
Fill it up. No! I didn't mean to do that, god damn it. This is what I meant to do.
All the way to the brim.
So this is the magnum opus.
Praises, he's full. But let's bring an extra for refueling or blowing something up.
As I just did mistakenly already. So you gotta stand behind the vehicle in order to store fuel or refuel.
Now, let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair.
Yeah, like I'm scared of them. Look what I did to these guys. With the dog shit out of them. Split. So when you get out of your vehicle, Chum Bucket will repair your damaged rod. That is once it becomes damaged. So be careful.
nobody around. The gate unguarded. The gasoline, Saint. One blast and split it wide open.
All right. So let's make this one count.
This is the secondary use of a gas can.
Don't stray.
Exaltation! She's cracked open! We must hurry. Wardens of this place, murder on sight!
So it does have a changing
The fiends that tend this catacomb don't like strangers! Traps ahead.
Okay.
danger! Horror! We mustn't dally!
I'd like to take this time to say that if you are new to the channel, either the YouTube or the Twitch channel, please feel free to like, comment, share, and subscribe to the 9to5 Outlaws Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel for more Let's Play classics such as Mad Max that I'm playing right now. Got the title. Person's drink. What the hell is going on down there? Two or 3 hours sitting down, fatigue us in it.
There! Our prize, right for the taking! Go quickly! The only way to get up there is through those cave tunnels!
Cave tunnels.
Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it.
Yes. She'll be ready, as I will.
We're gonna take a short break, but stay tuned. I'll be back with more Let's Play Classic featuring Mad Max, the video game, right here on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Let's Play Classic Mad Max gameplay walkthrough live stream right now on the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Here we go.
You'll be as grand on the outside as you are on the inside, my love. Oh, that you and I would see this day, my magnum opus. Joy! Oh, your skin will glisten. Your curves will slowly pulsate my membrane.
This guy's a weirdo.
The eyes of the unbelievers, and together we shall preach the undying gospel.
What a weirdo. Chat in the comments if Chum Bucket is a weirdo.
Something here.
He's definitely out.
Zip down this.
Zip line. The more I get into this game, the more exciting it gets. Zip line. Believe it or not, I would not try to zip line in real life. Unless I had a death wish. Flashlight.
Still works too.
I'm gonna need some help like a mother. Just what the doctor ordered. Drink. Yeah, super thirsty. That was all of it. Make a lot of biblical
which
references,
one shall
isn't
be
it?
Your prize? Choose! Get you down here so we can escape with our skins!
Yeah. It's right about that. So you can choose your automotive bodies. They got the furnace. Shovel face. Wild Hunt and the Death Rattle. Oh, and Die Roller. I'm gonna go with Wild Hunt. This looks just like the interceptor that was taken from me. See? Oh, shit. Not coming.
Can we talk this over, man?
This is ass whooping. Take that, bitch! Yeah, you better not get up. Oh, your shit, you got up. I'm gonna shake your ass. Oh, shit! Oh, you're my friends. There's no such thing as a fair fight in a lawless society. Dystopian, apocalyptic society, I guess. So there's no rules, there's no law enforcement to keep the peace. Kill or be killed. Okay. They're about to gang up on me. I'm gonna whoop their asses.
Clean your fuck, sucker.
Oh, yeah?
That's like rough, huh?
Now, how about a shank it?
Style shaking. Oh yeah.
Holy fuck shit. I'm gonna get out of here.
Fully upgrade this vehicle, by the way. Car combat. Use left button plus B to aim and fire at the weak spots with the shotgun. Use X plus L to perform a side ram to the left or to the right. Okay.
Shoot for the fuel tank!
That was sucky. Oh well.
Christ, all hell pursues us!
Like this build, huh? Side ramming. Bring it! Take that, sucker! Mission complete. Magnum opus. Chum Bucket calls it the magnum opus. It's not much of a car now, but it has potential. We found the body, but more work is needed before it's battle ready. My funny Australian accent.
Praise me! We're alive and free of the graveyard! Wait, but something's loose. I can fix it now if you stop, or later at my sanctum. It's your choice.
Stay put.
Got a little bit of water left. Foster. Chop, chop.
I need more than just a body and some wheels.
Hey, man! We need parts, scarce as they are. Help me gather all this scrap. I'll fashion a harpoon.
With the harpoon, Sack, we'll gain entry into many sealed places. May also prove to be useful in battle.
How so?
We could use it to defeat enemies. Rip off doors. Even we know. So, we got all we need?
Just junk and parts.
Ah, yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. It's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my bunk. It's just there for, safe delivery.
If the Hunchback delivers, this harpoon will be very useful. Got the jack tip.
Welcome to the garage. This is where the magnum opus will be constructed and customized. The harpoon category is marked with a mission objective. Go there now to install the base harpoon. Look at that. Hood ornaments. So there's these convoys in game. If you take out the convoy leader, you get to get a hood ornament, which is probably the mask they wore when they were alive, as a trophy. It's like bragging rights and also builds up reputation among the people in the wasteland.
To stand a chance, she'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
See, this Max character does what he has to do. And he has no sense of humor whatsoever. You can't expect him, especially all the stuff that's happened in his life. The loss of his wife and child. The loss of his car.
See those metal monsters? Scrotus war boys put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming could damage our front, but it should work.
Safe to say that. Thank you, for example. Only satisfaction.
Wait here.
That's Max. Mad Max in a nutshell. So we need to take out the scarecrows.
Better use the harpoon for this.
So there's more scarecrows to wipe.
Monument to the car defilers. Tear it down. Save the numinous. The land is clear of scarecrows. Scrotus camp laid before us. At our mercy.
No. Scout it out.
Oh, yes, yes. To see if they've nasty surprises and wait for the righteous.
Thank you.
shit out of him. Take that. Beat the dog shit out of you, fucker. That's what you get, motherfucker. You get on my fucking nerves. I think it's water.
Here we go. Run, run, run. Ambient music is awesome.
Defended.
A war crier's sole purpose is to rally a camp and escalate its occupants to a battle-ready frenzy. Once buffed, the occupants in the area become more dangerous. Eliminate the war crier to remove the war buff.
Sniper out front.
He's a pep rally.
That's all.
Sniper. Camp perimeters. The camp perimeter is often guarded by various defenses. When approaching the camp, these defenses will become alerted. If the alert meter gets full, the defense
the defenses protecting the camp will become buff, which will make them significantly more dangerous.
What's your spy, Saint?
Camp has light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes, yes, nothing our sweet magnum opus cannot handle.
Snuff the sniper. So we get to use this sniper, right?
Spotted us down and preparing for battle.
This guy, quick.
Boots.
Camp has light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes, yes, nothing our sweet magnum opus cannot handle.
At least I got full health this time.
Spotted us now and preparing for battle.
This got to be quick.
So we can hit them from behind. That meter goes up. They'll become more dangerous.
I'm going. Wait here.
Oh, shit. Ow. Gotta take this guy out. Oh, shit. Roasty toasty. We gotta get out of here. Oh, we're dead. So that's how we do it. We gotta crash through the gate. Yeah, we gotta crash through the gate. We don't have a sniper rifle yet.
What's your spy, Steve?
Camp has light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes, yes, nothing our sweet magnum opus cannot handle.
You see those lens flare glares, that means the sniper is about to take shots at you.
Preparing for battle.
This gotta be quick.
See what I mean?
Stay put.
Fix the vehicle.
If you like what you see, consider subscribing to the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel for more Let's Play classics, including Mad Max,
Campus Light Defenses.
Elena 1.
I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes,
nothing our sweet magnum opus cannot handle.
And if you feel generous and would like to contribute, I do have a Patreon. Link is in the description. It should be. Yeah, link is in the description. So I need to get closer to the sniper. I'll get a shot at.
Wait here.
I didn't do shit. Got him, fucker.
It's clear. Now the gate. The tank is feeding the flamethrower.
We'll rip it off! Harpoon awaiting your command!
Oh, right.
Those gas cans.
Maybe I'll just get on top of that and do some shit. Okay, here I'm. I hear that guy running his damn mouth. Shut up. Maybe we get there that way. Warcrier. What can I do? Shut this shit down.
Scale in this game is amazing.
It's right up there with the Red Dead games. find something. Shut that guy now. Oh, maybe I'll just go grab a gas can and come back. That's the only option I can do. It's only that I can get out. Or get on top of the roof. Get a hold of where that guy's gun. Get up. Ah, shit!
Don't stray.
Unless I could find a gas can. This is what I really need right now. Okay.
looks like there's gonna be a sandstorm.
Keep an eye on the car.
Thank you. start. Motherfucker.
Don't stray.
Now come and get your ass whooping. Come on. Who's first? That's a guy. That's the guy. I need to shut his ass up.
Gotta shut him up.
Shitty drummer. Picture of my wife and daughter.
Will I ever come back? Gotta get to that pump and destroy it.
Fuckers.
Storm's rising.
street fight. Oh shit. As I told you, it's a sandstorm.
Water.
him again.
Shoot these insignias.
What do you want?
Time is built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
Fury. Max will build up fury when engaged in ground combat. When enough fury has been accumulated, Max will enter fury mode, in which all his strikes will become more powerful. Max will remain in fury mode for a limited time, or until all nearby enemies are defeated. Take this ass with
him. He tempted you. The Legion will split you open.
Prison style shanking right there. Oh yeah? Wanna get cute?
No improvements up to gas needs. Finally.
Thought I killed him. Ooh, take that, bitch. What are we trying to get up on? Lay down.
Destroy the pump. Make it so that there's no reason for them to come back.
Probably fuel, yeah. Move the bodies. Fuel cans over here. Break in.
Fuel storage. One can will do the trick.
explosion! So there's this character called Vigritha who is a mystic, and he'll give Max some enlightenment powers. As you can see, I have a previously saved game, which I don't want to save over, because I had played this game previously a few days ago. Actually, it was yesterday. See if there's any fuel cans left I can take for the road. Okay, there's some. Got a double back here. Oh, there it is.
In my work.
There's something he's doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the magnum opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum. Solo, please, take this flare. When you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
Good to know.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Oh, never mind, old Chumbucket. Never mind. Never mind the old Blackfinger and his sacred quest.
This is
Chief Drift's hands, letter of blood.
Well, I met him before as a mystic. Past.
You say you seek the plains of silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day the plains of silence end and you begin. You've purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain. Before this purpose to you is made, manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you. At June after June of drifting. Half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always. These past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run lies your strength. Griffith can help.
Griffith can come in.
Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself, and lay bare your true promise.
So these are Griffa tokens, and what they are several attributes of Max. So you've got longevity, metabolism, judgment, essence, volition, adaptation, attunement, channeling, munition, intuition. So, right at the gate, I'm going to select longevity. Yep, so when I get some more, I can fill up these blank spots to complete the circles.
Spotters. That's trouble. Where's the car?
All right.
Oh, he hasn't.
You can use the flare gun as Chumbucket mentioned to summon Chumbucket to bring them back.
Any troubles?
I saw bad guys, sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us. I had to take her somewhere safe.
No time to waste then. We've a car to build.
Yes, yes, yes we do. Oh, we've done righteous work, Saint. We have what we need to install the nitrous boost.
To the garage. And the thing about the garage is that you don't have to be at a safe house to utilize it. Rather, you can, the garage comes to you. So we got a nitrous boost coming. But there's some stuff that's unlockable. Oh, there we go. Dual nitrous boost. That doesn't become available until you break up these conduits.
Archer, done yet?
Oh, yes. Nitro installed. Now, let's baptize her and roll the holy sled. I know just the place.
Sit tight.
Oh shit. Ow. Take that, bitch. Work. The work on the magnum opus is coming along, but it lacks a heart. I need the V8 engine. This is Max talking.
That's the last of them.
Oh, here we go. The Max upgrade menu has now been unlocked and is available in the pause menu. Here you can upgrade Max's equipment, appearance, gain new tools, and fighting skills and ground using ground combat. New upgrades will become unlocked as Max Legend rank increases. Yeah, so let's help him. This is the Max upgrade. You look bloodshot. No. Ammo belt upgrades. This section, Max can acquire new powerful skills to be used in ground combat. Weapon pair.
of scraps. Let's get back.
Fast travel.
Right here, just turned white. Was it the sun? Okay. Excuse me.
Saint? Oh, Saint! Come and see! Come and see, oh, Saint! Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred Illinois, she's come to life! My sweet angel, combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6!
Exactly! 8 is the magic number! You and me, we're gonna land a big chief! A bona fide bad boy! 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop day or night, right? You'd be evergreen, eternal, road tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gas town.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to gas town. We need armor on my angel for that run. Yeah, it'd take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... Cabbages!
Get in the car!
Wait! This is my cabin!
Oh shit! We gotta get out of here. Is okay.
Those boys are the crew of Stankum! Scrotus is deadliest underling! Now profane devourers! Scavenger scum!
Might as well just call him Taint.
Go on!
safe place. Somewhere we can rebuild.
Gene, of the Great White, we can make a deal. Trust me, it'll kill us.
Doesn't sound safe. Is that the best we can do?
I don't think we have a choice, Zane.
Let's make work out of these guys first. We got about 30 more minutes before I wrap this up. I want to thank anybody, every and anybody for tuning into the stream. I really appreciate that. And I also appreciate it if you subscribe. Oh shit, what the fuck? Subscribe to the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel for more Let's Play, including Mad Max, Grand Theft Auto 5,
Somewhere We Can Rebuild,
L.A. Noir, Sleeping Dogs.
Gene, of the Great White, we can make a deal. Trust they don't kill us.
Doesn't sound safe. Is that the best we can do?
I don't think we have a choice, Zane.
Territory, like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. War boy camps and patrols are everywhere.
Makers of this game must have watched a lot of the movie or something of the movie. Very, make sure to look and feel. It's pretty. Mad Max and George Miller. The creator of the Mad Max series. To destroy. the scarecrows in that option I missed.
Stay put.
There it comes.
Uh-huh. The killer of Scrotus pups comes. In that crack yonder, you can go in and kill with ease. Sucklings in there are weak. Especially if you shut their war crier up. Listen. You want to do it? Look to the rest to the right of the entrance. An easier way in. Hit it.
Yes, we know. No. You motherfucker. Can I sneak up on me? What the fuck is wrong? Your ass. Ooh, bitch. That'll teach your ass. That'll teach you.
Might be able to roll up closer in this.
Ow! You motherfucker. Alright, I'm about to kick your ass. What? Come on, get your ass.
Are you saying you can build me?
If Jeet has the parts I need, I saw one dismantled once. It's not so complex.
The AI in this. Oh, yeah. my legs. You trying to cripple me? Over here. Freezing out here. Oh, here we go. This one. Ammo is pretty scarce, just as fuel is. Cleanup crew. This project can be used to build the cleanup crew.
food project in Jeet Stronghold. One out of three parts collected. On the line, there's an enemy convoy. And you take him out, you get a hood on him for the vehicle.
Keep the car safe.
It's not gonna scrap up. Huh?
Get out there and fix it.
Yeah. Yes, yes, yes. I will nurse her back to health.
There gotta be water around here somewhere.
Oh, shit.
Take that one hit could cause a cleansing inferno!
Bitch! How you like that? Roasty toasty.
Than I remember.
Will this Jeep recognize you?
Good chance he will. Yeah, well, but there are no friends nor favors in this wretched land. A dusty demon, a sandy screwer.
Don't get too close.
No, or it'll screw us too.
Another sandy screwer. Got it.
this Jeep recognize you?
Good chance it will. Yeah, well,
announce your business or learn to love a bolt in the brain.
It is me, Jum Bucket, Master Wrench Jockey, and skilled Blackfinger,
so
and
Acolyte
the Angel Combustion of Azizia.
There's a bunch of factions.
Who's your driver? Does he have any knowledge of medicine?
I fear not. Your pain must linger. I'm sorry, but he is a driver of otherworldly skills. Yes, you see.
Why would I need a driver of otherworldly skills? Scrap monkey!
Please! Please, we aim to enter the Dead Barrens! And all my gear, it was destroyed. My infidel scavengers. And we need to heal this machine. If you let us work here, why with his saintly wheel hands and my black fingers, we will deliver to you a bona fide grease pit. Ah, praise be the prophet.
Let him inside.
So, going into a stronghold, which is a safe space. Since Chum Bucket's lair had been blown up, cheap stronghold.
Hey! Driver of otherworldly, what if? Come up here and yak. Wanna know why I let you in here?
I wonder.
Not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
For now. Not much of a stronghold.
Careful now.
Ooh.
Don't want to insult a man in his own home. Listen, we used to rule this stretch, and now the warlord controls all and brings only death.
Warlord?
Scrotus. Scabrous. Killed, I hear. Sawed him up in the head. But his terror outlives him.
A proposition, then. I'll weaken their grip on these lands. You give us the use of your garage and tools.
Boo! I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then what?
Gastown.
Oh, one peep at the jaw will change your mind.
What's the jaw?
The gate you gotta pass to reach Gastown. Look for it yourself. It's in Dead Barrens Pass.
Right, before I do, do we have a deal?
Yeah. You weaken the influence of that dead warlord, and we'll have a deal.
Wonder if we should trust him.
You should get your little black finger working on your car. Needs to be beefed up if you're gonna make good on our deal.
Back it up now. Talk to the cab.
It is what it is. And it's all pretty bad.
I have a deal with Jake. You build me that sniper rifle, then we head out. We have work to do.
Praise be! Oh, just you find me the parts, and I'll get cracking. I have it, huh? I have it, Saint. And just help me find the requisite parts and some kind of a trigger mechanism.
Oh, you want a trigger, driver? I think we got some old gun junk in the cage. Take a look. Maybe your scrap monkey can make something of it. We don't have anyone who can figure that stuff out anyway. Plus, no ammo to talk of.
This should work.
Whenever you have something, Saint, I stand ready to do the good work.
It looks like that's what's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Mad Max the video game. If you like what you saw, please do me a favor. Like, share, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And if you do feel generous, I do have a Patreon, and if you wish to contribute to it, I would greatly appreciate it. Details are in the YouTube description, as well as here. Until then, I'm Kill the Bit for the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Take care for now. Stay safe.